start with some breathing exercises. Some hand exercise. Okay, let's begin with the tweet that started it. Hey, what is up guys? I'll be at the Twitter India Blue Room today, now talking about all things gaming with these awesome people from the gaming scene. Adi, Hadupar, how many subscribers?
3.8 million.
You're supposed to say, main nahi check karta ho yaar, subscriber.
Okay, 400.
3.8 million, 432.1. Sarcastic troller. Dikh raha na wahan se? High five. Model. Sorry, I mean, mortal 0490780. Aapka Aadhaar number hai? What is going on? Why did you pick this username?
No, I'm inactive right now.
Theek hai.
Ho jayega.
Aap so rahe is waqt.
Inactive,
inactive the online.
Yeah.
Got it. Rakazone Gaming. What's up? Okay. So let's begin, guys. How's it feeling?
Amazing.
Enjoying yourselves in Mumbai? Yeah. Can get loose, don't worry.
So here we go. First question. This is a serious question. This person was sending me this message like as if he was upset with me. I don't know kya hua, but he's saying, this is a serious question to you. Do you consider people playing mobile games on PC as gamers? Only Mortal and Karan are making India proud in PUBG. What do you think, man?
No, basically, I believe that playing a mobile game on PC doesn't really matter until it's entertainment. So, for example, you know, Adi plays it on mobile, on PC using emulator. So, that's okay because he's doing it for fun and for entertainment. So, that's fine.
So, that's another point of discussion. Jo sab log, everybody's getting really like aggro over this emulator versus phone. Is there an advantage? For people on emulators?
No, if you play with the mobile team plus emulator, you will face mobile players as well. But if you only play with emulator players, you will never face mobile players. So, if you play with mobile players ke saath, plus emulator plus, then the advantage is pura hai.
Somebody had made a comment online saying that people who are playing with emulators have an advantage, saying those people will win every game they play.
No.
Nothing like that.
They're just whining and bitching about it. So do you guys feel like there's an advantage? There is no advantage.
No. It's all about strategy.
So how do you deal with all the hate messages that you all get every day about the same this discussion?
Dustbin.
Ignore if it doesn't make sense.
Dustbin mute blocking?
No. Ignore if it doesn't make sense. Because people who know about it, they reply.
Okay. Yeah. Next very important question. Captain Sunshine, Thought Captain says, how much do they earn per month by playing? Don't give exact numbers because income tax.
And it's not stable.
Yeah, it's not stable.
It's not stable and not fixed. It depends upon how long we play and it depends upon everything because Super Chat is the primary source of income over here. So
yeah, Super Chat and membership.
Super Chat, membership, brand collaborations.
So I know that a lot of people are watching. They're watching and thinking ki mujhe bhi ye karna hai. I'm sure you get this question a lot also.
Yeah.
So related to that first, how old are you guys, if you don't mind me asking, what is the age group? Because people are watching and thinking, well, maybe they're in college, maybe they're in school, they're watching and thinking, mujhe bhi ye karna hai. What are their chances and how long did it take? So let's start from that side.
So normally like there's no age group because I know a guy, he's from Indonesia, matlab I heard about him and he's 8 years old.
Yeah,
and yet he's
me online, I'm the same guy.
He also streams and he is pretty good at the game. So mainly, he's 8 years old. So mainly it all depends on how your gameplay is and how you entertain your crowd.
Okay.
But the question remains, how old?
So, yes.
I'm 20.
He's asking, I'm
20.
That was a primary question.
How old are you like this, yeah?
That was a primary question.
Yeah, that was a primary question. 18.
I'm 21.
18, got it. I'm 22.
Yeah.
24.
I'm 26.
26. Very good. So then you guys are saying it is possible to be at this age and make that kind of money. Is it good money?
Yeah.
It's good.
For a guys are like mafia.
You're
paying your GST, your taxes.
Yeah.
At the young age, you all have to learn about taxes and stuff. I learned about this only when I was in my 30s. Because that's when I started earning money. So,
how old are you?
I'm now in my 50s. You guys, have you heard of dial-up?
Yeah.
I was born with dial-up, four time pay. Ding, ding, ding. You would have never heard these sounds.
You used that one?
Yeah, no, no, uspe.
Pager.
Let's move to some more questions. So the money is good.
Yeah.
It is possible. What if there is right now, ek banda ghar pe baitha hai and he's thinking, man, even I want to be a gamer, I want to be a streamer, I want to make money off this. Can they wake up tomorrow and start doing this?
No, it's not the instant money. So it takes like about
a
year.
It takes investment and dedication.
For like
for proper,
streaming, you need to make investment also in terms of hardware also. Hardware, internet.
So if someone is ready to invest and if he's dedicated, it takes time, but then this is the initial phase where you have to invest and you have to be dedicated.
So shuru shuru mein aapke kitne followers the? Do you remember a time when you had very low
subscribers
and all? Mere to abhi bhi aise
hi. I started from zero. Everybody started from zero, I guess. My third, my three subscribers were my mom, dad and sister.
Oh, fantastic.
So basically I started from third. Three
my
subscribers.
First wow. subscriber was my other ID, so.
I never did that.
That's a good strategy.
Yeah.
Engagement, get your engagement up. So, how long to go from zero subscribers to where you are now?
So, I've been streaming for 3 years now. So, it took me 3+ years. Yeah.
Wow. And for you, you would say the benefits or it started catching on after how long?
I would say a year and a half.
Okay.
After most famous personality started streaming, you would say from the other industry come up, like you would say famous YouTubers started streaming, came into streaming line, then people got to know that streaming is a thing. Pehle to people used to come to the stream and say, abhi kya kar raha hai, baap ke paise uda raha hai kya, baap ke paise se PC banaya hai, kuch kaam wam nahi hai, padhta nahi hai, ye wo. So now people know that streaming is a thing, so yeah, one and a half year.
1.5 year for you. What about you?
1.5. I've been on YouTube since 2016 and in 2018 August, that's when I had 600 subscribers. So right after 2018 August, it started to boost up and right now it's 1.6, 1.5.
Please don't show off. Huh?
I'm just telling that it doesn't take time. It depends upon, you know, various factors.
Chance pe dance le raha, okay.
It's normally, it's quite a small journey because main ko itna struggle wagar kuch nahi karna pada.
क्या बात है मुझे स्ट्रगल नहीं करना पड़ा
बना बनाया मिला
बिकॉज आई यूज्ड टू प्ले आई वाज ऑलरेडी नोन इन द गेमिंग कम्युनिटी जस्ट वाजंट ऑन एनी सोशल प्लेटफॉर्म सो व्हेन आई केम देयर वाज ऑलरेडी अ नेम ऑफ मी एंड देन इट ऑल बूस्टेड
आई एम श्योर एवरीबॉडी आस्क्स यू लाइक व्हाट इज इट लाइक टू बी अ फीमेल गेमर लाइक एज इफ यू आर अ डिफरेंट स्पीशीज आप दूसरे प्लेनेट से आए हो अपने स्पेसशिप में से हाउ डज इट फील ऐसा के बट डू यू गेट अ लॉट ऑफ स्ट्रेंज कमेंट्स
I get a hell lot of strange comments. Like बहुत irritating होता है वो. Initially when I started streaming, बहुत ज़्यादा hate मिला था and at a time I lost it. I literally like said I'm no more gonna stream. Yes, that's it. मतलब मैंने post कर दिया था. अब मैं कोई stream नहीं होगी, game नहीं खेलना. सब वापस जैसे खेलते. फिर उसके बाद my friends came and said कि क्यों ऐसा कर रही है. वो तो बोलते रहेंगे.
Don't jump. अभी नहीं थे. सब ठीक हो जाएगा.
Then currently now the guys who used to hate, they are my biggest supporters. Like
boom, there you
that's
go. Haters are actually lovers who don't know it yet.
Yes.
Wow, fantastic. Okay. Some more questions. Let's check. Okay, here we go. Siddhant Khare says, what's his username? Siddhant_2407. He's living in the future. Siddhant wants to know, Rakazone, how do you manage late night streaming with 11 to 12 hours of job?
Yeah.
Look into my eyes.
I'm used to it now. I mean, gaming and streaming.
What about other things in your life? Bathroom, khana.
Oh, ho jata hai. During the stream, kabhi kabhar khana, having the
during
stream.
During the stream. And people are like, hello,
hello chair. Chats are like hello sir. So I'm used to it now. I mean, I love gaming, I love streaming. Office mein bhai jab bhi baitha hota hu, I was keep thinking ke khatam ho, I'll go home, start streaming.
But what's your day job like? Kya karte
ho? I'm in Accenture working as a senior analyst into digital marketing thing.
And does your boss come and check kya kar rahe
ho? No, no, no. But they know I do this.
All time.
But they know.
They know.
So it's a 10-hour shift plus 11, one and a half hour of traveling, then coming back streaming.
Wow. तो आप सोते नहीं हो?
सोता हूँ 4 to 5 hours weekends. Yeah, weekends I sleep like 12 hours. Nobody disturbs me. But on weekdays, 4 to 5 hours.
Like, don't disturb him. He'll be crazy. He just sleeps for 4 hours. Wow, man. So you survive on 4 to 5 hours?
Yeah. Oh, dude.
And you guys? You all are playing whole day?
Not whole day, but no 8 job. To 10 hours a day.
Huh?
8 to 10 hours a day.
You all do this? Huh? What about at home? What do you say at home? Play. Really?
Yeah,
now they are
okay.
My family was different. They're like, क्या खेल रहे हो?
हाँ मेरा भी ऐसे ही था.
वो
बाद में starting में यही था.
Starting में यही था.
Saw that.
2015 2016 तक यही था. Like PC touch करने ही नहीं मिलता था. But जब उनको पता लगा कि यार चलो कुछ ना कुछ कर रहा है लड़का तो खेल भाई.
क्या कर रहे हो? Incognito tab में क्या कर?
नहीं वो कुछ नहीं.
Wow. So then when your parents realize कि this is getting traction, it's legit. Actually कुछ हो रहा है. You're not just telling lies or खेल रहे हो, then they were like, okay, let me support you. Was there ever a discussion घर पे कि ये आपको करना चाहिए, नहीं करना चाहिए?
Yeah?
Like physics करो, doctor बनो.
नहीं, मतलब वही है. जैसे मैं law करने वाला था, so देखा कि first month में there was an income, so then they said, ठीक है, एक महीना देख, एक साल.
You were going to do law?
Yeah, I was about to do law. BCom खत्म ही हुआ था, and तभी मेरा मतलब LLB का entrance दे रहा था. And boost हो गया YouTube तभी एकदम.
Your Honor, advocate खेल रहा अपने फोन पे. Wow.
And I'm still trying to convince my family.
Job छोड़ के.
Legit है.
So सबसे easy मेरा ही होगा.
मेरा वो एक discussion नहीं था. Just एक पापा के friend ने घर पे फोन किया था कि आपका लड़का Dynamo है क्या? तो पापा was like के कौन Dynamo भाई? मैं किसी Dynamo को नहीं जानता. तो कहते उसका नाम तो आदित्य सावंत है. तो वो तो मेरे लड़के का नाम है.
तो
अच्छा तो डायनामो ऐसा कुछ होता है क्या? तो फिर पापा के पूछे कि ये क्या क्या डायनामो मतलब क्या होता है? मैं बोला कुछ नहीं होता. तो बोलते तू कंप्यूटर में बैठ के डायनामो डायनामो खेलते रहता है क्या? तो मैंने बोला मैं खेलता नहीं, वो नाम है मेरा, उस इन गेम नेम है बोला. तो तब से लाइक पापा बोले कि चलो ठीक खेल. लाइक किसी ने पूछा कि है तो उनको कहा कि हाँ चलो कोई पूछ रहा है मेरे बारे में. सो ओके
Let's keep going. Okay, this is a very good one. Bharat, Bharat Vinod 2. There must be a Bharat Vinod 1 somewhere because he's 2. He says, if PUBG was wiped away, what games would you popular PUBG streamers take up? Agar kal band ho gaya, sab bolna nahi chahiye, but agar band ho gaya.
So, I'm not a hardcore PUBG streamer, so I stream random games, so it's easy for me.
So, then in your case, the question would be, what is your the next best thing?
I'll do IRL stream in real life. Nothing, just chatting with viewers, chilling, listening music.
ये मैं वड़ा पाव खा
रहा हूँ.
हाँ. ये चाय है.
हाँ. Pizza order करने वाला हूँ. कौन सा करूँ आज?
People are waiting for you to shoot someone.
हाँ.
इसको मारो, गोली मारो. Alright. What about you guys?
I started playing lots of game before PUBG, like GTA 5 and all. So if PUBG gets wiped out, I'll play the new viral game if it comes and it takes the place of PUBG. And also switch to PC games as well.
Okay. But as of right now, agar band ho gaya, what would you play?
PUBG PC. Because I used to play PUBG PC a lot.
Started with PUBG PC?
Yeah.
Mortal.
Other battle royale games. So, usme aata hai, Cyber Hunter hai. And other such games, yeah.
You know, now people are commenting saying, Mortal ko bolo. उसको बोलो दूसरा भी गेम खेलो. पीपल आर गोइंग मैड. उसको दौरे पड़ रहे हैं वहां पे. इज गोइंग क्रेजी.
थोड़ा बोलो कंपटीशन का ये चल रहा है ना. तो
सी बट योर फैंस दे फील लाइक दे ओन यू नाउ. ओवर टाइम दे फील लाइक जो वो लोग कनेक्टेड आपको वही करना चाहिए. सो व्हाट आर यू गाइस डूइंग दिस फॉर दो? आप लोग क्यों, व्हाई डू यू डू दिस? आर यू डूइंग इट फॉर द कमेंट्स, फॉर द नोटिफिकेशंस, फॉर द
एट सम पॉइंट यू हैव टू be on in that platform for other people. एक टाइम तक आप अपने लिए खेलते हो, एक टाइम तक आप अपने लिए एंटरटेन खेलते हो, बट एक टाइम के बाद आप उनके लिए खेलते हो. सो अगर वो एंटरटेन हो रहे तो आपको वो लाइक एक प्रोडक्ट या आपको वो स्ट्रीम करनी पड़ेगी उनके लिए या वो गेम प्ले उनको दिखाना पड़ेगा.
आई थिंक वन गुड डिस्कशन टू हैव इज कि लोगों को लगता है कि इट्स वेरी इजी टू प्ले ऑनलाइन एंड स्ट्रीम एंड रिप्लाई टू कमेंट्स एंड टॉक टू पीपल.
नॉट इजी.
आई कैन टेल यू कि आई हैव ट्राइड इट एंड I started twitching and all. I don't know. My brain was not working. Only one side was working. I believe people who are able to play video games and stream and do all this, both sides of your brains are working. What are your thoughts on this? How tough is it really?
See, we goes through gameplay, then second monitor, chat, super chat, then normal comments. अगर एक chat miss हो गया तो गाली आती है कि तूने मेरा super chat miss किया, अब तू गाली खा. So हमको बहुत कुछ देखना पड़ता है.
चार एक रोज एक बंदा randomly आया, तू मुझे ignore कर रहा है. I just scroll up, भाई तूने message नहीं किया, तेरा पहला message यही है, तू मुझे ignore कर रहा है.
Getting emotional.
I got this. I was playing real bad, like actually that day I was sick. And मैंने स्ट्रीम के स्टार्टिंग में
गुड एक्सक्यूज दैट डे आई वाज सिक. ठीक है, और बताओ.
सो मैंने स्ट्रीम के स्टार्टिंग में बोल दिया था कि बट दैट गाय केम एंड आई वाज नॉट एबल टू प्ले. मैं बार बार लाइक मर रही थी, तो ही स्टार्टेड लाइक अब्यूजिंग माय फैमिली, लाइक माय सिस्टर एंड एवरीवन. सो आई एम लाइक, डूड, हाउ आर यू ब्रिंगिंग माय मदर फादर इन दिस, लाइक तुम कौन. दैट टाइम आई लाइक रेज्ड, लाइक
सेंस नहीं बनता है वो जब कुछ बोलते हैं. वो तो है,
आई नो. आई मैं 2007
बट ये अब हम समझ चुके हैं.
अब लाइक इनको इग्नोर करना.
सो या दैट्स अ समथिंग पीपल एंड अप डिस्कसिंग अ लॉट इज डू यू फीड द ट्रोल्स और डू यू जस्ट इग्नोर देम.
नाउ वी इग्नोर देम.
या पहले हम रिप्लाई करते थे,
पहले हम
यू ट्रोल बैक. व्हाट अबाउट यू गाइस, आर यू एनी गाली गलौज सिचुएशन?
आई यूज्ड टू ट्रोल बैक बट आई जस्ट इग्नोर नाउ.
टोटली इग्नोर, यू नेवर रिप्लाइड बिफोर आल्सो?
नहीं, रिप्लाई कर वो लोग ही रिप्लाई कर देते हैं, मतलब कोई और रिप्लाई कर देता
है. इट्स नाउ लाइक कोई देख लेते हैं. हां ठीक है, बंदा आया.
I think we should talk about this, Mr. PewDiePie. Honest opinion, how do you feel about PewDiePie? He reminds me of Jimmy Shergill. You can start.
Well, I just started. Like, I used to watch him really, like 2 years back. Then his content became a bit boring. So, ban kar diya tha. Then this.
Sun raha Pewds? Sorry, guys. Sometimes he watches mice. Man, we've covered quite a lot of stuff. Is there anything that you guys want to talk about as people who stream and game, something, some kind of message that you want to put out?
Well, I want that girls should also enter this community. It's a good scope for them. And like, koi hai hi nahi yaar. Step up, lo, aao. And kuch.
Maybe some advice to men who you've interacted with online on the platform, things that you, see, as men, we're quite disconnected from the world. मैं बोल सकता हूँ एज अ मैन. सो इफ देयर इज समथिंग दैट यू फील लाइक यू वुड वांट टू टेल मेन बट हाउ दे शुड बी हाउ दे शुड नॉट बी व्हेन दे एनकाउंटर अ फीमेल गेमर.
वेल नॉर्मली लाइक व्हेनेवर आई एनकाउंटर्ड समवन, एक चीज है, दे थिंक दैट वी आर नूब्स, दैट वी डोंट नो हाउ टू प्ले. दे नेवर अंडरस्टैंड दैट वी आर ट्राइंग टू, वी आर स्टिल लर्निंग. लाइक इवन दो वी आर नॉट लर्निंग, लाइक वी आर नॉट ऑन दैट लेवल, वी विल रीच यू, वी विल रीच दैट लेवल एटलीस्ट एट सम पॉइंट. एंड बहुत बार लाइक मेरा गेम अगर बहुत अच्छा जाता है, हाई किल्स भी जाते हैं, देन टू दे आर लाइक एट द नूब, या किसी और से सीखो. व्हाई आर दे कंपेयरिंग अस विद लाइक अदर्स?
मैं ना नेवर सैटिस्फाइड हूं, ये क्या करें.
दे शुड स्टॉप कंपेयरिंग.
ओके, नाउ एज गाइस, थिंग्स दैट यू हैव नोटिस्ड अबाउट द वे गाइस बिहेव व्हेन दे एनकाउंटर फीमेल गेमर्स. मॉडल 0079556232.
So they judge a woman, मतलब पूरी तरह judge करते हैं सबसे पहले तो. I mean voice से लेके gameplay everything they judge. Okay, and बोलना तो चलो it doesn't make sense whatever they speak on stream. मतलब जब chat करते हैं वो लोग तो कुछ भी type करके देंगे. But we have learned to ignore that and doesn't really matter क्योंकि जब वो कुछ बोलता है तो I am pretty sure कि 10 लोग support करने आ जाते हैं अब.
Yeah.
So that's the best part. And we have our mods, YouTube moderators who also help us out कि I mean कोई बेवजह टॉक्सिक हो रहा है चैट में, so he'll, I mean either get a timeout or he'll be hidden from the channel. So for example जैसे इसने कहा कि इसने 30 किल्स भी कर लिया अगर और हाई किल्स गेम निकाल लिया, still someone calls him noob, तो वो तो है ही नहीं सपोर्टर किसी भी एंगल से. एंड
शेम यू गाइस लीविंग योर फोन्स ऑन ड्यूरिंग अन इंटरव्यू. हेलो, आई विल कॉल यू बैक. या सॉरी.
सो दैट्स व्हेन मॉडरेटर्स उसको हाइड कर देते हैं. सो चैट क्लीन रहती है.
मैंने बस ये अटेंशन के लिए बोला. अरे यार तुम गाली अटेंशन के लिए क्यों दे रहे हो?
पीपल आर अ लिटिल मेंटल आई थिंक. वेरी नाइस. चलो बाय गाइस. मैन देयर वाज अ रियली गुड डिस्कशन. आई थिंक वी कवर्ड अ लॉट ऑफ ग्राउंड. Thank you guys, thank you so much. I also learned a lot of stuff and I'm going to try streaming. I will fail miserably because as you guys know, my brain does not work. I'm like, are wo kya bol raha hai udhar, are I got killed, headshot. Damn. So So thank you guys. Thank you for being on this stream. Pleasure.
Thank you so much.
Pleasure. And so my channel, I'll just give you all the details. Kitna paisa, whatever, kuch mandavli agar hum log kar sakte hain. Just if you can say some nice things about my channel.